I'm Ash, and today I want to talk to you guys a little bit more about my Louis Vuitton Saintonge. So this is my Louis Vuitton Saintonge, and I got it back in 2018 when they first released it, which is really exciting because they didn't have a camera bag yet. And so when they released this one and I saw it in the pictures, I was like, oh my gosh, I have to have it. It's so dang cute. I had some issues with it. I'll share some of the videos down below where I was like contemplating on whether I wanted to return it or not. And now, after everything that I've experienced, I'm thinking I should have just returned it because I'm not impressed with this type of leather that it comes with now. And I've never had this issue because I do have other bags that have cowhide leather, and it's just not aged as well as I thought it would. And so I just wanted to go over them today because I'm just frustrated about it, and I want to see what you guys think and see what you guys would say. So again, this is the Louis Vuitton Saintonge. I got it in the color Noir, which is black. They have lots of different colors now in different materials too. They even have emprunt leather now, which is amazing. But I got this one back in 2018, and they only had, I think, three or four colors during that time. But black has always been my favorite combination with this gold hardware and monogram canvas, so I went with this. And a lot of people didn't like the tassels, and I still love them. I think they make the bag look really cute. They now have the Damier Ebene print, which has like a little luggage tag on the side. And I like that too. I mean, I think it's cute, but I really prefer the tassels because I just love this beautiful diamond plate right here in the center. Anyways, I just don't like this bag anymore because of this leather that it has. This bag, it has a rectangular shape, and you know, it's kind of lost its shape a little bit. It's kind of puckered out a little bit, bulged from the front because I did kind of stuff it with a lot of things. The back is still sort of flat, but the front has just bulged out a little bit, if you guys can see. But, you know, it's still a really cute bag. It's perfectly still rectangular. There's nothing wrong with that. But the leather has just really aged a lot, and it's really bothered me. You can see here on the tassels. I mean, right now they're still compact and really tight, but the ends are starting to flare out just a little bit and have a little bit of split leather, which I'm kind of like, argh! Like, I don't know how it's going to be in 2 years. I don't know if it's going to get worse. So I think the tassels should have been a little bit more softer so that it can flow and age beautifully. But now that it looks like this, I'm like, okay, this could be a con. This could be a major con because when they start to flare out and kind of have a little bit more splitting, it's just going to look hideous. Like, I just feel like it's going to look hideous, and the tassels are not going to look cute in the front anymore. So hopefully I'm wrong. Hopefully I'm wrong. The other thing I didn't like about this bag was just the hot stamping that they had on this bag. They have the registered trademark here hot stamped on the top handle. They have it here on the tassels, and they have it here on the bottom. And for some reason, I have a feeling like it's just the ones that were made in Spain in 2018. They're just so poorly hot stamped. They're not deeply set, so they're starting to sort of fade away now. And they're not really sharp and crisp, so you can't really see Louis Vuitton Paris here on the tassel. So I've been kind of like sad about that since I got the bag. And I noticed that when I first got it, and I should have been like, you know what, if they don't look good, don't keep it, right? The other thing that I don't like about the bag, probably the biggest thing, is just the way that the bag has worn. Like, this is a cowhide bag that has treated leather, and it's supposed to be smooth. And it looked smooth when I first got it, and it was really, really structured, like really nice and flat, and you could see that it was a flat bag, and it was rectangular in shape. But now it's kind of developed all these little creases here on the sides, especially on this side right here too, and a little bit here at the top. And it doesn't look smooth anymore. It looks like it's supposed to be grained or textured or pebbled. I don't know what, but it just makes this bag look really old and used. I'm kind of like, I don't want it to look like that. So if any of you guys have like the lighter colors, like the red, the pink, or the white, like I feel like you'll see yours wrinkled a little bit more, and it'll actually be a little bit more noticeable. Because mine is black, I'm getting away with it because it's not as noticeable. But yeah, all the creases here on the side and on the top here, even like all these little dents here on the bottom, just really make the bag look aged and just, ugh. I don't know if I like it, you know. And so for me, I just feel like they should have just made the whole entire leather textured so that as it aged, it just looked better. And so now, because some areas are smooth and some areas are wrinkled, it just looks weird. So yeah, that's been my gripe. You can actually see it here also on the handles. Again, if you push them down, you see lots and lots of little wrinkles, but when you push the handles up, they kind of disappear, which is really weird. So that's been the one thing that I don't like about this type of leather. Besides that, I mean, I don't really have any cons to this bag. I love it. The opening is kind of a little hard sometimes because it's such a tight leather that's really nice and hard that it's hard to sort of open the bag to see your contents inside. But that, you know, I've seen other bags from Louis Vuitton that are worse, that are not very practical, that are cute but not practical. So I think this is okay. But again, my only gripe with this bag, the Saintonge, has always been the condition of the tassels, the condition of the leather, and just the simple fact that, yes, again, these tassels are not removable or adjustable. But again, I love this bag. I was considering on selling it, but I don't know if it's possible anymore because it just doesn't look great now that I see it. But yeah, I just wanted to quickly share that with you guys today. Just in case you're considering on getting the Saintonge one day and you wanted to see what it could possibly look like in 2 years, like this could happen to your bag, okay? That is pretty much it for today. I hope you guys enjoyed today's video. I know I talked a lot. I'm Ash. Thanks again for watching. I'll see you guys next time. Bye.